Okay, so now without wasting any time, let us begin with the press conference.